King Ella kingi. A species of gram-negative, aerobic, rod-shaped bacteria which is distinguished from other members of the genus King Ella by its beta hemolysis. It occurs normally in human mucous membranes of the upper respiratory tract, but can cause septic arthritis and endocarditis. From Bertie's Manual of Determinative Bacteriology, 9th ed.